Now, this comes as the Arizona Department of Health Services reports more than 649,000 total COVID-19 cases in the state. Now, that number includes more than 7,000 new cases added today. 182 new deaths were also reported, bringing the total number of deaths in the state to more than 10,000. In Pima County, the state is reporting more than 86,000 total COVID-19 cases, with more than 1,000 new cases added to that total today. There were 24 new deaths reported as well.